Hello everyone. In this video, we will study the first program of USACO 2023, January, and the civil group. Okay, now here we need to change one string to another string. Here are four typical cases. The first case, the source string and the target string are the same. So the answer is zero. We don't need to change. Okay. And then the second case, here we get no answer because B need to change to A and B need to change to B. One character change to more than one character, so it's impossible. So the answer is no answer. Okay. The third case, A change to B, so one step is enough. So the answer is one. And the last case, okay. The third and the fourth character are the same, so we don't need to consider it. We only need to consider AB to BA. Now we can't change A to B directly, so it's impossible to BB change to BA. So we need to a middle character AB change to XB and XB change to XA, then X change to B. So finally, we get the target string. Here, 1, 2, 3. We have three steps. So the answer is three. Okay, in this case, we find the letter is actually a ring. A change to B, B change to A. Okay, so the ring has two edges. So here is another case, A, B, C, A. So we need to A to change to a middle character like X. So the answer is 3 plus 1 is 4. So 3 is the edge in the ring or the vertex in the ring. So now we need to consider a special case here. Okay, the source string is A, B, C, D, and the target string is B, C, A, B. So here, the node B has two integers. B integer of B is two. So now, what's the answer? Okay, we can try. This is one step. And this is a ring. According to the previous analysis, the ring's answer is the number of the character plus one. So here is four, and here is one. Four plus one is five. So it seems maybe we need five steps. But in fact, it's not the least steps. Why? Because we can change A to D first, because D is not the character in the ring. So A could be changed to D. Now here, and then now A and D. So we can erase the A, so it becomes a new ring. Okay, now we can change the steps A to D, A B C D, D B C D, and now C B need to change to C, and C need to change to A, because here is no A, so we can change it C to A first. B B A D, okay? Now, here is no C in this string, so we can change B to C. D C A D. So finally, so here is no B in this string, so we can change D to B, B C A B. Finally, we get the target string. And the total step is 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? So here in this ring, in the ring of ABC, we don't need 2 plus 1. And the answer is 3 minus 1. That 3 is the character number in the ring. And 1 is D to B. So the answer is 4. Now, so we can think no answer again. Here are two kinds of no answer. The first one is one character response to multi characters, like A to B, A to C, A to A, something like this. It's no answer. And the second one is in the ring. If the ring has 52 characters, and we can't find a middle character, in this case, we also get no answer. Something like this, we can take an example, A, B, C, D, like X, Y, Z, and lowercase A, B, C, X, Y, Z. This is the source string, and the target string is B, C, D, Y, Z, and A, lowercase A, B, C, X, Y, Z. Now, okay, here we have a ring, and all the 52 characters are used. So we can't find a middle character. So in under this case, we get the answer minus negative 1. We have no answer. Okay. Now let's code. Okay. Yeah. Okay, int t, t test case, the group of test case, while t and the string s and t, source string and the target string. Okay, here s 4 int so we can change each character to integer. For example, the uppercase A to 1 and the uppercase 2 to the uppercase B to 2 and the uppercase Z to 26. And the lowercase a to 27, the lowercase set to 52. So we need a function char to integer Okay, Lu Tian, is okay. A plus one, and okay. And now, so we change it to an integer, ti. Two si equals ti. If 2si, so the first time, now we deal with the case of one character respond to two characters. For example, in the first time, A is 1 and B is 2, 1, 2, 2. And in the second time, 2si, 2, 1 is 2, and the second time we met 3, c is 3, okay? So this is not the same. And we know here is no answer in this case. Okay. So we need okay, then dot true, okay? Now we need to count the characters. So we need to set int st dot push si. And if si then boss. Okay, here, so we need another boolean variable. If we get 52 numbers or characters, and the source string are not the same as the target string, then we get no answer. So now we have the two case of no answer. This is the first one, this is the second one. Okay, here break. We don't need to loop continually. Okay, now if not okay, and if same, the source string are the same as the target string, we don't need to change. Zero, okay. Now finally, we need to deal with the loop. Answer is zero, okay. For if I 2i. And the 2i, if 2i is not zero, answer. And in degree of 2i increase, okay. Here we need a two, we need a two array. Max n is a little larger than 52, okay. So we can set as 55. In the two max n, and in degree of some node. Okay, so we can initialize these two array main set to shallow size of two and the same as in degree array. In dagger, zero size of in dagger. Okay, yeah. So in this case, if we get the source string of ABC and we have the target string of DEF, so the answer is 3, A to D, B to E, C to F, and in degree of D, in degree of 4 is 1, and in degree of 5 is 1, in degree of 6 is also 1. Okay, now in this case, we don't have loop, we don't have ring. Now we need to deal with the case of ring 4. And we use a temporary variable of u to store the initial value of I. Okay. And if start means the begin node of one ring, like this, A, B, C, or we can use number 1, 2, 3, okay? So we can set the first node to, as the start vertex. So in this ring, start 2 is 1. Start 3 is 1. We can search it. Here is a ring according to the start value of each node. Okay, because all the nodes are start from the same node. So here is a ring. Okay. Here, so start u is it's I and U. Okay, at the first time, I is 1 and U is 1, U, and start 1 equals 1, U change to 2, and start 2 equals 1, U change to 3. And the second, in the third loop, start 3 equals 1, and U change to 1. So here the loop stop, and then like we finished to finding an ring equal. Continue means this node is belong to one ring, and we have traversed the ring before. Okay. Now if u is not zero and you don't and start you is I. So it means here is a ring. Like in this ring, U is one and one don't equal two and start one is one. Okay. So we need to consider this kind of graph. If we have two integrals, so the answer is three. So the, if we have two integrals, the change step for the ring is three. And if we don't have one node with two integrals, the step for the ring is 3 plus 1, okay? So here, in this ring, we need to change it 3 times and at least 1 time. And for this is the first case. The second case is 1, 2, 3. In this case, we have four steps for a ring. This answer are also four, but this one is belongs to node four. Okay. Now we need a Boolean variable multi-integral false. Okay. We need to another temporary variable. While we don't equal to the U. Okay, here if in it's greater than one. So the multi-integral is true and V equals to the next node. Okay. For example, in the second ring, in these two ring, at the first time V is one and then the second time V is two, and the third time V is three, and the fourth time V is one. Finally, V and both V and U are node one, and the loop stops. The loop stops. Okay, here and if we need to increase the answer. Okay. If finally, we output the answer. We compile. Oh, here are many grammar error, SI. No, this is not push, it's insert. Insert, okay. And the N, not N, 52. There are 52 characters in total. Okay, start is, we need to define the array start. And then initialize. Okay. Now we compile again. Okay. It seems okay. And here we test. Okay. It's wrong. Now we need to debug this code. String, okay, here. Okay, we use a simple case. Okay, here. The two to string are the same, so the answer must be zero. And if we don't have the answer zero, it means some code, some error happens. 27 is okay, TI 27. Two SI. Okay. 2SI is TI is an int and 2SI is a character, so they are not the same. If no 2SI. Okay, we need to plus 2SI. It's not a zero, okay? Now we can test again. A, okay. But it's not finished. What's oh, okay. Here are two. And the second is AB. AA, AB. Okay, it seems correct. Then we test the whole case again. All are correct. Okay, now we can submit our code to test. Okay, here. Submit solution. The website seems slowly. Two points passed. Okay, 5, 6, 7. Oh, here are two wrong points, two wrong test case. Okay. 9 correct and 6 cases wrong. So we need to check record again. SI and TI, okay. Two, SI and two. Okay. ST, insert, send. Okay, 52, okay. If 2i and I not I is not equal to 2i, ans increase and in degree increase, it seems okay. U is 2u. Okay, we notice that here we use SI. SI is the source to train. And so ABC, BCD, okay. If the target to train include 52 characters and the source string is not the same as the target to train, we get no answer. So this can't be SI. It needs to be changed to TI. Now we correct it. Okay, here. And then we test again. Okay, now we submit again. File too short. Choose the file. Okay, here. Now we submit. It's slowly we look. Oh, the tenth case is correct. Okay. So the solution is okay now. And so here is the code. Now this video is going to be ended. And if you like this video, please give me a thumbs up or a subscription. Thank you and see you next time.